Unajua polisi tunalimwa pamoja, tunatukanwa pamoja, tunafanya kazi pamoja na tunatukanwa na wale watu ambao hata wanasahau kwamba if we were not doing the work we are doing, they wouldn't even actually have the opportunity to insult us. But it's okay. That's the nature of this game. I saw somebody even calling our Inspector General an idiot. Yesterday, the National Security Advisory Committee issued guidelines on public gatherings and public meetings. In the last almost 1 week alone, I have received about 10 petitions from civic organizations, faith-based groups, asking me to do something about early campaigns, about public rallies, and so on and so forth. You know, we have to act within the law. There are powers I have, there are powers I don't have according to the law. We have to be very honest. Even if people tell me to draw from the PPOA, the Preservation of Public Order Act, that too is limited, especially when it comes to what the Minister for Interior can do and so on. But you know, I've come to a point where I will tell you this, my dear friends, as a country, and for you and I who are in the security sector, we know this more than anyone. As a country, we need to think and think again about the stability of this country, its prosperity, and its future. You can see clearly from those petitions I'm getting that the anxieties are beginning to rise in the country. Our population is beginning to become anxious. Some of these groups, and these things are very painful. I didn't know actually until last week that there was an organization called Survivors of 2007 Violence, Post-Election Violence. And these are people reliving memories of very sad things that happened as a result of the way in which we